My name is Mumuni Abubakar, Black Leopards FC player. I'm from Ghana. I was born in Tema, Community 1, Site 1, in the Greater Accra region, from a Muslim society. I think I discovered the love of football when other kids are watching cartoons or playing in the house. I'll be the one going out to play football. And the support that I got from the family was divided in two. My dad was into support of me playing football, whilst my mom, may her soul rest in perfect peace, she wanted me to be a doctor or an engineer, a professional set of. I would say I was snitching out to play football, but otherwise I was the coolest kid. First professional contract that led me to playing in South Africa. I was the captain of New Liberace United, the team that won the FA Cup in 2011-2012 season. 2010-2011 season, I was the player of the year in Ghana Premier League. I was also part of the squad that won the All African Games in Maputo, which we beat South Africa in the finals. I also led the under-20 team to Italy, which we played against Italy under-21 and FC Parma. After FC Parma game, I was fortunate to be selected to train with Liverpool after that friendlies. In conclusion, I feel this journey is what prompted Sundowns to hunt me down. I remember playing in Kumasi against Kumasi Asante Kotoko. There was a chief scout from Sundowns who came and said they are interested in me. We came to Cape Town with the under-20. We played 8 nation tournament in Cape Town. The same chief scout was there as well. And I think that's where everything came together. What an interesting question. I think it's every player's dream to play in a high-level football, like the EPL, La Liga Santander, Bundesliga, Italian Serie A, you name them, and also feature in the senior national team. And I would love to help the teams to win trophies, both national side and club side, and personal glories as well. There are many that I look up to, but if I'm to choose one, I think I'll go for Steven Tornado Appiah, our ex-captain. I think this season it's been very, very tough for us. We're playing good football, but most of the times luck is not on our side. So I think we just need a little bit of luck. Yeah. I think with coaches, I've worked under a lot of top-class coaches, with the likes of Kwesi Appiah, Maxwell Kunedu, Coach Pito, Zeka Max, Jean Lushoto, and many more. But I think I will go for Kostadin Papic because he doesn't get enough of me. And he discovered something that I wasn't even aware of. And the kind of the way he likes his team to play, I think it is the top. To my fans, I love you all. We are all in these difficulties together. Let's stick to precautions. Let's wash our hands frequently. Let's use sanitizers. Let's stay home. Let's stay safe. Together we can battle this disease. Nah.